In this video, I'll be showing how to practice kita effectively so that we get more clarity in the playing. So the basic exercise for this is playing takita. There are many ways to play takita. One of the ways is playing ki ta ki or ki ta di. So takita is ki ta di. So the exercise is ta 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 ki ta ta ki ta ta ki ta ta ki ta di di ta ki ta ta ki ta ta ki ta ta ki ta tum tum ta ki ta ta ki ta ta ki ta ta ki ta nam nam ta ki ta ta ki ta ta ki ta ta ki ta ta. So while playing, I'll just show you. Your most important thing is there'll be a double stroke of key. So after one takita, there is another takita, so there will be double stroke. So you have to concentrate on that and get the clarity. So here the practice method is trying to play two speeds alternately. First we will take the ta phrase and then play it in alternate speed, then the phrase, tom and nam. So that is the first step. In the second step, we'll take two phrases, ta and the di phrase, and play it in two speeds, and then tom and nam phrase and play it in two speeds. The next step, we'll take all the four phrases and play it in alternate speeds. This was single phrase. Now we'll take two phrases. So this was two phrases. Now we'll take all the four phrases.